Otaku seemed to me to be this kind of very pure expression of hunger for information, even if the information is essentially meaningless.
Science fiction author William Gibson has always had a curious interest in Japan and its intimate relationship with technology.